as the cheapest thing people check pan for our rice. And when them things they raise up, they affect poor people badly.
And most of them are going to raise up.
Why you say that?
Yes, because everything them say, they start blaming gas prices and all that. Look out for tax of you.
This would be the worst time to put an increase on flour, something as basic as flour is something that people use constantly, daily.
And I'm just me alone to have it, because my teeth they can't eat flour right now, but I'm not to have it the whole country.
So then I've been trying to raise it today. Cut it back down till the disease gone, then now we can have a different thing to have. Enough people are going to suffer.